Okay, here's the card with the bag mounted. Now, I've used it. I've used it a couple of times with the bag just tied to it, and it was okay. It's great for going over stuff. You wouldn't believe how it works. And it has no weight, maybe a couple pounds. But the bag would flop. It would tend to flop. Going over rocks, it would hang over. And so now it's there's a plastic cutting board in there. And so it's mounted with a backboard against the inside of the bag, so the bag is firmly attached. And then this I just did for now, in case I put a lot of weight in it so that it doesn't rip down on the screws. But there it is, and it works astonishingly well. And this also folds up. So, I don't know. See, this folds up smaller, but I can't do it one-handed. But like I say, it works well. I've used it two or three times.